On as I promised in the last episode, we were talking about contact relationships, and you asked me, in fact, how does your phone know that Lisa is your wife? And I explained that I use a nickname to do this, and that's true, but it's not the entirety of the truth. We also talked about that we thought there used to be some way of assigning someone as a relative of some sort. And there is. Thank you to everyone who wrote in about this. So there are two ways to do this. The first is simply by using Siri on your phone and saying, hey, I don't like to say the hey word and the Siri word right next to each other in case your voice is similar enough to mine that I trigger your phone. So you say, Siri, so-and-so. So for me, I'd say, Siri, Lisa is my wife, or Lisa Hamilton is my wife. And then Siri would make that connection. And you can even like tell it, you know, is no longer, which I'm not going to say because I don't want to put that out into the world. I like having Lisa as my wife. But, you know, you can use Siri to connect and disconnect people that way. There is another way of doing this, or to just see what those relationships are. And it is in your My Contact card. So if you open up Contacts and you go to on your Mac and you go to My Card, which you can get to as by going to the card menu and saying go to My Card, it will bring you to your card. And if you scroll down, you should be able to see if you have any of these relationships defined. You can also edit your card and add those relationships all the way down. So I have, you know, spouse, brother, son, sister, father, mother, daughter. Like those are all listed there, and I can add other contacts. And so it relates these contacts back to me. And then I could say, you know, Siri, call my daughter, and it would know who my daughter was based on this relation. Of course, you can edit them and change them there too if you desire.